my mom and my dad sacrificed themselves, you know, for us. I'm very happy that my mom trusted me and my dad trusted me. They let me, like, follow my dream.
Paul Pogba, who is best known as a superstar soccer player for Manchester United in the English Premier League and an integral part of the French national team, has snagged some pretty luxurious real estate in Cheshire, England and Miami. In 2017, Pogba started his real estate portfolio after he purchased a £3 million home in Cheshire, not far from the Red Devils training ground in Carrington. He scooped up the property for £600,000 under the asking price, and it was originally on the market for just under £3.5 million. In 2020, Paul picked up a luxurious condo in Miami. Housed on the 61st floor of the 1000 Museum, the apartment sits in a towering building designed by Zaha Hadid. Many other celebrities own property in the building, including David Beckham and Victoria Beckham. The financial details of the real estate deal were never revealed, but we can assure you, it's a beauty. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a house tour you don't want to miss. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, so please do not show up at any private residences because it is not safe for anyone. At the age of 27, Paul Pogba has already built quite the lucrative career, garnering a net worth of $125 million and is currently earning $33 million a season. He is one of the highest paid soccer players on the planet, earning $28 million per year in base salary and $6 to $10 million per year from endorsements. As of 2020, Paul Pogba reportedly earns £290,000 per week. In 2016, he earned roughly £50 million through his Manchester United salary alone, which is roughly equivalent to $33 million per year. After 4 years with Juventus, Paul Pogba returned to Manchester United in 2016, where he signed a 5-year contract that pays $28 million annual base salary.
For me, I left because I wanted to play, I needed to get more experience, and I came back as a player who had more games in his fit and to show that, yeah, I'm ready.
Paul Pogba has had a sponsorship deal with Adidas for many years and often promotes Adidas products in various commercials. He is also a regular addition to the FIFA video game series published by EA. Between 2017 and 2018, Paul Pogba earned $30 million from salary and endorsements, which included $5 million purely from endorsements. That was enough to make him one of the 50 highest paid athletes on the planet. So with Pogba making bank, it was only fitting that he would pick up a few digs across the world. His first purchase was his $2.9 million home in Cheshire, with residence boasts a number of notable features, including an indoor swimming pool, a sauna, and an advanced media room. Then last year, he picked up a luxurious condo in Miami, which came with a number of unique and artistic common spaces in the building, including a sky lounge and a private helipad. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Marlon Palmer, and today we're bringing you yet another house tour here for you on Famous Entertainment. I noticed 95% of you guys watching are not subscribed, so please be sure to hit that subscribe button because we post new videos every day. Now, we've previously reported on the homes of Miley Cyrus and Jason Statham, so if you'd like to, please go and check those out. And if you like these videos, ring that bell for notifications. Follow me on Instagram at ThatDoomAndFly and hit me up in the comment section below. Let me know whose house tour we should do next. Let's get into the video. Back in 2017, Pogba purchased a $2.9 million mansion in Cheshire for £600,000 under the house's asking price. The home features 5 bedrooms and luxurious amenities, including an indoor swimming pool, multiple saunas, and media room. The home belongs to former soccer striker Javier Hernandez and is conveniently situated just a 20-minute drive from United's Carrington training base, which happens to be his team. The secluded, security-gated property in one of the Northwest's most affluent neighborhoods boasts a tailor-made kitchen, giant hedges to protect the 23-year-old's privacy, of course, and a leisure suite complete with pool table. There's also a balcony which soars over a double garage to house the midfielder's top of the range cars. The living room features massive lavish furnishings facing each other, a large glass sliding door which gives access to his luxe backyard, and an enormous flat screen television perfect for entertaining. The kitchen has plenty of space for entertaining and features a massive fridge unit, stainless appliances, marble countertops, and an island perfectly centered in the room. All of the bedrooms, including the master suite, feature wall to ceiling windows that give the room bright life and an airy and roomy ambiance. In one of the larger bedrooms, the television rises from a cabinet, perfect for catching live televised sporting events. In addition, the master suite features balcony access overlooking the grounds and a luxurious bathroom fit for one of the highest paid athletes on the planet. The bathroom features elegant tiling, marble countertops, a large soaking tub that boasts terrific countryside views, and large standing shower perfect for relaxation. One of the dining rooms feature a large dining table facing towards the back of the house in green surroundings in the leafy area of Cheshire, and it steps away from Pogba's very own massage room. A long hallway decked out in elegant paintings and modern antiques connects to an additional living area with lavish furnishings, a silver coffee table, and massive platinum decor. Probably one of the most luxurious spots in the house is Pogba's game room, which features a large billiards table, home theater system decked out with bar stools, and steps away from his wet bar for those that fancy a cocktail. In addition, Pogba has a luxurious indoor heated swimming pool with massive pillars which connect to his outdoor lounging area. In addition, the indoor swimming pool is connected to a spiraling staircase that leads to the second story and one of Pogba's elegant saunas. While that indoor pool is pretty glamorous, the backyard does not mess around. The backyard features rolling lawns, manicured grounds, and is decked out with lavish outdoor furnishings. In addition, the grounds feature an outdoor barbecue area and ample amounts of space, perfect for running around or throwing a team party. In 2020, Paul Pogba had expanded his real estate portfolio by picking up a luxurious condo in Miami, Florida. The lavish home is housed on the 61st floor of the 1000 Museum, and the apartment sits in a towering building designed by Zaha Hadid. And you know, it's pretty luxurious because many other celebs own property in the building as well, including David and Victoria Beckham. Just to put things into perspective, the two had purchased a full floor unit for $19.8 million. And we're talking some pretty next level amenities, including a sky lounge and a private helipad. While details of the French soccer star's particular unit are unavailable, marketing materials reveal the many luxe amenities the athlete will likely encounter in his new home. Each unit is outfitted with multiple oversized terraces and features an open floor plan and floor-to-ceiling windows in all common living areas. The terraces are each unique in shape and size, responding to the sensual curves of the tower's sculptural exoskeleton. The kitchens feature custom quartz countertops, and bathrooms boast custom European cabinetry and countertops. The building offers a wide variety of common spaces such as sky lounge for dining and private events, a spa with relaxation pods and private retreatment homes, and aquatic center with an indoor lap pool on the 61st floor, a wellness center with state-of-the-art equipment, and access to a private beach club called Museum Beach. So with all those features, it kind of seems like a resort style of living for condo owners. Probably the thing you would brag about the most is that 1000 Museum also features its own helipad on the rooftop, as well as access to its own private airport, which is the only residential building in Miami to offer such a service. Quite frankly, I don't think there are many buildings in the world that offer that kind of service. But hey, when you have $125 million in the bank, you can splurge a little. All right, so I think I'll bring this house tour to an end here. We got to take a quick look at Paul Pogba's luxurious mansion that features an indoor heated pool and that new condo building in Miami. After seeing that fancy house he snagged, was it everything you guys would expect out of Pogba? Personally, I'm a huge fan of the indoor pool, and I mean, I guess the private airport is, you can't beat a private airport. Out of Pogba's features, which ones are your fave? You guys can go ahead and rate them in the comments down below. Follow me on Instagram at ThatDudeMcFly so we can chat some more. And let us know whose house tour to do next in the comment section below. See you guys next time. Bye.